5000. Cold. Colt, 1-1. Request startup.
Colt, 1-1. Vazani, clear for startup. Wind 183 at 2 meters per second.
Magic, passing waypoint 2 at 40,000. Magic, on station at bullseye 127 for 50 at 40,000. Colt, 1-1. Request taxi to runway.
Colt, 1-1. Vazani, clear to taxi to runway 14.
Call 1-1, Wizard. Briefing. You'll take off, proceed to waypoint 3, and contact Magic for any updates. Situation on the ground. Georgian forces have been pushed back from the South Ossetian capital by rebels supported by the regular Russian army. Reports indicate additional reinforcements continue to enter South Ossetia through the Roki Tunnel. ROE, you are cleared to engage bandits over Georgia proper and South Ossetia. Do not enter Russian airspace. Wizard out.
Colt, 1-1. Request takeoff.
Colt, 1-1. Vazani, you are cleared for takeoff and ready. Climb 300 at QFE 28.36.
Wheels up.
Two.
Hounds formation.
Hounds, copy.
One, we are leaving the CTR, turning towards waypoint 3.
Radar on.
Magic, this is Colt 1, 2 times F-15C, Angel 20 at waypoint 3, checking in Asprag.
Colt, Magic, they're short clear at the moment, proceed to 0.4, Angels 2-5.
waypoint 4 and climbing to Angel 25.
Alright, so if we have all those names for the Russians, what do they call our plane?
I have no idea. I only know that they've never given any official reporting names, even to their own aircraft. In some rare cases, they've decided to adopt bars like the Flanker Bear.
Well, at least we give our own babies a good name. Fighting Falcon, Super Hornet, Strike Eagle, Lightning. Okay, maybe Warthog for the A-10 stands out a little bit.
Yeah, but that was a nickname given to it by the pilots themselves. The official name was the Thunderbolt 2. But everyone will admit that it's ugly.
Ugly and slow. Don't even get me started on the jokes about it.
Come on, everyone knows them. Bird strike from behind, calendar instead of the airspeed indicator, heard them all.
Do you know the one about the carrier?
Negative.
Why are there no navalized hogs?
Because they fly so low that the tail hook would get caught in the electric wires?
Good one, but no, because they couldn't catch up with the carrier.
That one I had heard.
Thank you. I know they only use numbers, not call signs like we do.
They're missing out on a big part of the fun. I've flown missions where we had really interesting ones, like different types of whiskey or snakes. Seems to me the mission planners for this operation are not very imaginative.
Come on, at least we're not Dodge again. All right, keep your eyes on the radar. The Russians have been quiet for too long.
Magic Bra 005470 at 14,000 knots. Colt 11, Magic Bra 006470 at 14,000 knots.
Hospital Northwest, head towards Kentucky. Colt 1, Roger. What are our orders? Turn towards the contact. Monitor. Weapons hold. Copies, monitoring, nose on bandits.
weapon fold.
Magic, group front already on the bandits. Two frogfoots, Angel 14.
Hold copies to frogfoots monitoring.
Frogfoot, good warm up. down. I'll make quick work of these bandits back on your wing. Leave some for me.
Can't promise anything.
Magic bra.
Eagle 1-1, Magic Bra 359 for 120 at 35,000 flanking.
Magic Colt 1-1, request bogey dope.
Colt 1-1, Magic Bra 248-43 at 9,000 flanking. Magic Bra 346 for 120 at 35,000 flanking.
Flight, go line abreast.
Bingo fuel.
Are you happy with your share?
Bingo fuel.
Not really, because it isn't four and I only had two. Besides, these were strikers, not fighters.
It's hard to please some people. The day isn't over yet and the Russians are persistent.
I hope that you'll be right.
I hope I won't. All right, let's get back to base. One out.
Flight. RTB.
5,000. Flanking.
Colt, 1-1. Inbound.
Colt, 1-1. Mazzani, fly heading 126. Fort 1-3. QSE 28 decimal 36. Runway 14. Decatur altitude.
Cleared for visual, contact tower. Colt, 1-1, request landing.